Mark Meadows, who was former President Donald Trump's chief of staff, was granted immunity today in the federal elections interference case. He now says that he warned Trump that claims that the 2020 election was a fraud were false.